Sorry, Bart, dude. We gotta fill this thing with Epsom salts and jam it on over to the old folks' home.
Oh, well. Same time tomorrow, Lyle?
No way, man. One day of summer is all we're budgeted for. I guess it's kind of a tease.
Dad? Dad? Dad?
Yes, Lisa?
Dad, as you know, we've been swimming, and we've developed a taste for it. We both agree that getting our own pool is the only way to go. Now, before you bond, you must understand that your result would result in months and months of...
Can we have a pool, Dad? 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 Can we have a pool, Dad?
I understand. Let us celebrate our new arrangement with the adding of chocolate to milk.
Over here we have the tub, the dust, that's the lightning magnet, that's the tinkler.
Woo, the tinkler! I like the sound of that. We'll take it.
Is it true we should wait at least an hour after eating before we go in?
Look, question lady, this job is not what I really do, okay? I play keyboard.
It's a fine barn, but sure, there's no pool, English.
Doweth! Is it a pool yet?
Yes, Dad.
Woohoo!
Who could that be?
Hello, Mrs. Bart. Is your pool ready yet?
Bart, are all these children friends of yours?
Friends and well-wishers, yes.
Hey, Bart!